Oh, so wie managed to miss the 33333 by 1000. And we know that a 3-3 would be possible thanks to Canali's time.
Hallo!
Hallo! Hey, Bobs! Ist das Bobs? I cannot really see. Yeah, it looks so weird from the...
of Grios. By Jacob and Oklavukik... Oklavukiksus. What is that name?
That's the name. I saw it quite often already.
Yeah, Lars, I mean, I hope, Lars, once you finish Deep Dip and recovered from it, we will also see you in the voice chat again. Marius was alone already for so long. I mean, now I can see a bit more again. Yeah, like, I understand it, Vixar. Like, this is difficult. But apparently it is Bob. Okay, a Bob map. Yeah, how do I do that even again? Here we go, no? Oh my god, what is that mod? Ach, du Kacke.
Yeah.
That,
They're not talking about it.
Oh my, oh my god, okay. That is a bit too much, to be honest. What is that? Okay. What is this? It's like a wall ride. Wait, am I driving that correctly? No, eh? This is so weird. Okay, I hope I get used to it, guys. Wait, how do you drive the second turn, Marcus? I just slide out?
You ask me things I'm not even... I didn't even finish once.
Yeah, me neither. I don't even remember the second turn. Okay, that seems a bit more of a difficult bobsled map. That's good though, because most bobsled maps, or like very many we get in Track of the Day, are always like super simple. I'm so confused what's happening here. It's because it's free block. Ah, that's why. Oh my god, it's free block. Ay, ay, ay. Oi, 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 oi. Fuck. Wicked. Okay, that's a tough map, though. That's a really hard map. At least for me. So often when you have bobsleigh maps, your first try is already like really clean. But here? Nee.
Yeah.
Wait, eh? How do you survive the second bobsleigh? Am I stupid?
Yeah, there are also no lines, no?
Yeah, like I just drive it like a wall ride, not really like a bobsleigh turn.
Yeah, I had the same. I gonna watch the GPS.
That feels so wrong. Yeah, I'm also gonna watch it after this attempt, I guess. Okay, that is a crazy bob map, guys. YouTube title unlocked. The hardest bobsleigh map of 2024.
It said something with text. I couldn't really dip down something. Have to see again.
Nah, not again. Nah, okay, I'm gonna watch the PS.
Dip down before the black line. Ah, okay.
Here we go then. It's so hard to see when it's free block, man. Oh, virtual playing cover. Okay.
I wonder if he will play the very nice time cup today. As he wants some other content again.
What is that cup about?
Only the winner gets a point. Until 8 points.
Rounds or time attack or what?
Rounds.
Okay. I could maybe even play it.
It's pretty late, it's 22 o'clock.
It's what?
22 o'clock. It starts.
Okay, then I won't play it. Unlucky. Probably easy diff 1 if you get like a really clean run through. Which is usually easy in bobsleigh, but here.
But a random weekly spoon is happening after Cup of the Day.
Ah, okay. I will see how energetic I am after this cover. Okay, come on. Can I survive the ending, please? Okay, not a great line, but...
But I'm pretty sure without a mod it would be a bit easier.
Yeah, probably. Ah yeah, wait, metal window, true.
There are more lines, but it's so confusing. Like, wall lines can usually help.
I also wouldn't say this cup, this mod helps.
Do you know that?
Well, I think it's in my playlist.
Do you know that I had it now again when I drove back from work? Like, all the time there are super slow cars in front of me driving only 75 outside of the city. And then when they're finally gone and I have finally... I can drive my pace with like slightly over 100. Then I have of course a car behind me that wants to overtake me. Yeah, all the time.
Classic.
Incredible.
So you have someone behind you who's even more pissed about the slow pace.
Yeah, no, he just joined. He was not behind me beforehand. It was after crossroad and then he was behind me. I had finally clear air, basically.
Yeah. Yeah, what is this? Like, eh? I don't like that second turn. Something different, I appreciate that, but I'm just confused. I mean, I got a clean run through. I'm pretty sure I'm safe in this one.
I get now my first clean run. Let's see how pace that is. Not enough.
Mm-hmm. FMB is only the second turn. Like, I just don't get a good line here. I said I was even like flip out of it, like, eh? Slide here. I already watched GPS, but doesn't really help, to be honest. So high or something? Look how much speed I lose, guys. Okay, I don't really need to continue like this. I'll not catch it up anymore. How do I get a smooth line there? Can even get a smooth line there? I'm so confused, man. Runner on Bob? I mean, usually on Bob I'm quite fast. Not like top 3 world, but like pretty good. Hope I'm safe with my time.
Difficult is also the approach. The S-turn
yeah, like the approach is really weird to be honest.
And sometimes I just can't get onto the line I need.
Yeah. Okay, I think I just saw my mistake, but like, I don't know, man.
Bad apparently. I also struggle to full steer in these bobsleigh corners.
Yeah.
And I always have to open my steering to get up in the right moment and down in the right moment. And
plus 10 speed, guys. Ah, but that was bad. That was super bad. No. That was also not good. I should be here. Yep. Okay, nice. 85.
I'm also on the run now. Yeah, yeah, that is 0.07. I mean, that's not super safe yet, but it's definitely an improvement.
Nice. I'm legit just gonna try to survive the second turn in the cup of the day. Like, I don't know what the fastest threat there is, I'm just gonna try to survive. Here I jumped. Look, I will have much more speed now, guys. Look at this. Yep, minus 1.9. Maybe not the bot abuser. Like, the thing is, this determines your speed for the next part as well. So if you have bad speed here, you will lose so much time. And if you fully fail, then you are completely in the mud, of course. Also not go like, this is just slow.
I need to improve once again. Let's do that.
Yeah, the second turn is literally the whole map. Could have really been made a bit easier, Armo. Maybe I was just doing it wrong, but I mean, if I'm doing it wrong, then many others are also at least struggling there. Lost all of my speed, okay.
Yeah, improved by a tenth. It's up to 45th again.
Okay, okay.
Could be the important improvement.
Yeah, my old PB would have been out actually.
Yeah. Also, people improved
oh,
a lot.
Oh my god, you could slide here! Ach, die Köppe. Hey, where did my speed go? Which league is point 2 ahead after this turn? Yeah. I don't know, I'm definitely doing something wrong. But if I go like this, it's like making this. Eh? I'm point 3 ahead? Ah! Yeah, man, I'm losing everything! Okay, Massa also clutched. I'm gonna watch DPS again. I mean, it's hard for me to see in this camera.
I'm looking to the left all the time.
Yeah.
Oh my god. People, stop clutching! Don't pull Marius against Marius, oh no, 63rd. Oh shit, ey.
Yeah, Marius?
64th!
Yeah.
Wait, the cutoff was a 0.00 and then it directly switched to my 0.97. Oh, fuck. It was all timed. All planned. At least I cannot lose positions in the knockout compared to my seeding. That's a good
full
thing.
Full steering left here. It's a straight entry and then full steer left here. Then a bit of correction. Okay. So kinda straight into it, aiming for here, and then full steer left. And then they do like a wiggle. And that just gives so much more speed. Yeah. Huh. Also keeping full grip here. Yeah, that's a hard map, eh? What do you think about this one? Cool map, very interesting, very difficult, but I kinda like it, yeah. I just don't wanna die because of that 1 point. Did I go Let's see, guys. No elimination this round. I'm gonna try this strat. I have one attempt now on the new strat. Why are all of my cars on? Aim for this and then like full steer left here and then like just control. That kind of worked. This is good though. 30th. I'm probably equal to
I'm 30th. I'm 30th.
Oh, I'm no, I'm 30th. Oh,
I have the 30 on my car.
We were equal on the checkpoint, Marius.
Yeah, that's so why it's no, no make a training respawn.
Yeah, same. Now, how do I do this box right here? This one is scary. And then also this one is weird.
I was always too early down for the left uphill.
Yeah, like look, minus 10 speed here. For some reason. Ugh. Okay, you cannot touch the inside here, okay. Holy moly, what a map. Why is this so scary at every single turn? It's like the complete opposite of the usual bobsleigh maps. Instead of piss easy, this is poop difficult. Like, holy moly.
At least without my 5 respawns, I would have PB'd.
Yeah, okay, guys, this could be interesting for a couple of the day. Wait, Massa was 29th at the checkpoint, apparently, Marius. Where we were 31.
Wow.
Difficulty, yeah. Difficult. I mean, that's the opposite of piss easy. As we all know. Okay, but it seems to work. Ah, no, I'm sliding. Oh no, I have no speed. But people will respawn either way. It's fine. Okay, if you slide there, you are entirely in the mud. You have less speed for the rest of the map. Minus 40. Holy shit, that small slider will cost me like 3 seconds plus.
I'm very afraid of that slide, by the way.
Yeah, like holy moly, you lose so much with it. Yeah, 3 seconds already?
By the way,
I still have minus 30 speed.
I think I understood the map. On this map. I think I understood the map now.
Yeah.
PB,
dude,
by
that slide out cost me 3.6.
I got a PB by 3.6 tenth. And I'm 5th place.
That's pretty good.
I was actually in 4th.
Okay, crazy, man.
Yeah, that I would have been so typical if I was Div 2 and drive this run now. That would have been so typical, right?
Yeah. The thing is, people will really dislike this map, like especially beginners, and I see why. But it's not a bad map, it's just really difficult. And if you cannot drive it good, then the map will feel really bad. But I appreciate this map.
But yeah, this full steer in the second wall, I also didn't do that.
And yeah,
this is like
so
game,
much better.
This
like
is the game changer, yeah.
Yeah, I also have plus 5 speed right now. Then I of course lose my 10 speed here for no reason.
Yeah, I lost 30 speed, but I know the reason.
what is this line? Absolutely DX second half, but it's probably still like not equal PB, but like close to it. It is literally I PB'd. I completely fucked up my second half, lost 0.5, I PB'd. And lol Carter, thank you very much for the 10-month free sub. And I just saw 43 minutes ago, next gen with the 2-month free sub. Yeah, hello guys, it's Nyko with the donor wall. 43 minutes ago. Unlucky. I'm sorry. Classy. Ooh, Benny is Div 2. Reap. Yeah, definitely easy to get Div 2 here, to be honest.
Didn't happen that often anymore to him. I remember in the early days of the Cup of the Day when he didn't focus that much, Spam was often not Div 1, no? Was often qualifying for Div 2 or something like that. Also more often. But now it's absolutely standard to be Div 1 for him.
No. I'm definitely on PB here, guys. I'm so on PB, holy shit. I'm on the PB of the all PBs in the PB world. That's PB by like 0.3, I think. I'm only 0.2 behind first. Yeah, hello? PB by 0.44? I love bobsleigh! That was the music buff, guys. Holy shit, 0.44 PB. And it was literally only because of the small left, like, because of the full left steer. That's crazy, to be honest.
Rixo is out.
Snowballs so much. Oh, yeah. And Bobo. Bobo, probably bob player. And Death Trigger as well, I guess. I was ahead of a trick, yeah, yeah, a trick. In Germany, we would say, du kannst dich warm anziehen.
Yeah, it's also ice here, so, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this point is so easy when you know about the left steer. Should have maybe explained that in the GPS. Because that's literally what made the difference for me. Wait, I can win this Bob Cup of today. In theory. Okay, never mind. Minus 8 speed again. I still don't know why. Well, I mean, getting a run like this kinda is not hard for me now. If I figure out the minus 8 speed problem there. Okay, but why am I 0.7 behind the trick? Yeah, what is this?
Because it said you can win.
Okay, maybe I can, let's say I can win when the good bot players go out.
I mean, there's a higher chance on such a map that they go out. Like, I can easily see a trick sliding out. In one of these platform corners.
Oh, this is by Yukmaster. Hello, Kanadi. Can I interest you in the 12-hour RPG race with me and Spammy J on 6th and 7th of July? I am interested in playing, yeah, but I probably already have a team. Mr. Yuki boy. I'm super sorry to say that. But, I'm already, already have a date there. I know it's sad, and I'm sorry you have to get to know it this way, but yeah. Wait, I have insane speed right now. I have plus 8 speed, Marcus. Now, wait a second. I'm cooking. Yeah, hello, guys. I might get first this round. Yeah, hello, it's point 23. Okay. I can win this, guys. Yeah, I can win this. I have no idea how, but I just had plus 8 speed all of a sudden.
Naja, you wanted to figure out your minus 8 problem, right? So the answer to that problem is getting plus 8.
Wait, I heard Lars, Bren and Hazard are teaming up. No. I heard something different.
What is with Elkon, by the way?
I don't know.
No, I couldn't really follow 2 days, but now I have 9 days free, so now I can actually quickly start Deep Dip and catch up.
Yeah, but Elkon, I think, said in my stream that he is currently sick, but will get back to the grind either today or tomorrow, I think.
Ah, okay.
Okay. All good. Nothing happened.
Yeah. Even so close to the finish, it makes sense for all these people to make a day off, a day break. But it's so hard to do that now, because any moment someone could theoretically finish. You don't want to do it, but it would basically give you the focus to get your one through when you then have the chance.
Yeah, true.
It's all hard, such a hard decision actually at this point. You kind of don't want to stop now. But on the other hand, right now it would be so helpful probably to take a day off.
And MustyCore, thank you for the 37-month resub. Thank you very much. Wait, did I say thank you to you, Cole Carter? I'm not sure. 10 months ago. 6 minutes ago. 10-month resub. Thank you. 10 months ago. Yik. Oh my god, the Slido is actually so easy to get, what the fuck? I might be out, I have minus 50 speed or something. I might be out, guys. I have minus 43 speed and you cannot get the normal lines with this. Impossible. But I think others had the exact same. So I hope I'm fine, but it's close.
I have 2 seconds to red.
No, I don't,
3 seconds,
but I have
now.
Ending, so it should be fine. Oh, I'm literally on orange. Dude, the slider costs 4 seconds, man! What is this? Holy moly.
I'm so afraid of that.
And hello, El Diablo!
I mean, if even you slide out, but I feel like that there's always something weird with a grip, like that.
Yeah,
you can have more grips sometimes and easier make the corner. I don't know.
Scary, eh? And that trip as well, hello! The black things, I don't know what the black is on the side actually, I didn't figure that out yet.
Yeah, I was also unsure.
But you don't wanna touch it, that's what I know. I think you just wanna wait like super long, and if you lose 05 because you go wider, then so be it. It's so hard to carry a good line here. Okay, Kim Ranto, virtual? Virtual in.
Did you already play the desert map from Harry?
No.
You did make a like map redemption, but also Neko and Co. played it. It's like a old okay. school desert map. It could be an Adio map from 2003, kinda.
Interesting. Spammy is so sad that he never is being asked to team up anymore. It was sent in our OK Voices call, and then yeah, it was just the first call to ask the people there. But if we would have still needed one player, then Spammy would be like the first one I would ask outside of the group.
Which wouldn't help you.
Sure about that. Yeah, okay, yeah. Oh god, what in the line is happening here? Minus 20 speed because one wobbly line. Okay, I will probably not win this. I'm gonna be realistic here.
And I would say it's just very open. There are many people that could win this.
Yeah.
I would love to win it and have the 64 to first story. There's not often the chance that you can go for that. But on this map it's literally possible, even for me, I think.
Yeah, true. Massa also still in, by the way?
But I'm also inconsistent, so my times are fluctuating a lot and I can easily go out
same.
In this round now, so I don't know.
Yup. Exact same for me. Oh, we'll see. Let's just try to keep it up. The entries are also so hard on this map, to be honest.
Yes.
It's actually crazy. The blocks are weird, the free blocking is making it more difficult, like it's just a really hard bobsled map.
Yeah, and the mod.
Yeah, the mod as well. And then also the fact that you have different speed all the time, a little bit. At least we do. I can do a small speed slide before the finish, actually.
Yeah, the GPS did it, actually.
Oh.
I just wanted to ask you in that moment if you actually do it, and then you just started your sentence.
Yeah. Oh, Yami-chan out. Now, the first bob is fine for me, Loops, but every single other bob is difficult. The first bob is the only one I always get, like, quite nice. The rest always, a bit shaky. I was very high there. What? Plus 1.4 speed. Alright, I almost hit the pin. But that was bad, so I have less speed again.
In order to not slide out, I drove this turn there fully outside in this lap.
It
was then difficult to not get airtime at the exit.
You know what could be interesting? A bobsleigh wood map. That could be funny. Somebody build a bobsleigh wood map, please.
Generally, wood maps are actually always quite fun. We had a plastic wood combination and also another map already.
Yeah, I'm so sad I missed that, to be honest.
Yeah, we had two maps actually like that now.
Yes. Okay. I think Silwood is like still getting a lot of hate for like no reason. I mean, I see the reason, but it's more fun than people think.
So I played also in one competition with random maps, a very nice wood map, which was high speed wood, but everything is in slow-mo.
Okay.
It was actually really nice.
Oh my god, man.
As in strong slow-mo.
Yeah. Massa F. First OK boy lost.
Yeah, that was a The last 4K all round and quite a decent one.
Boah, 0.8 by a trick, also sick.
Yeah, so it looks quite bad, the times that went out, but they were actually 46 low.
Yeah. I have a... Boah, Emlan, okay. I made a Bob Whitmer. Is it supposed to be Cup of the Day map, or just like normal map?
Do you know that there is a new 10 minutes Bob map?
Yeah, I've seen the video about it. Like, not watched the video, but I've seen it, that there is one.
So, I massively fucked up, and I did it in the right moment, in the right round. Oof.
Yeah. Oh god, man, this line. Man, you can lose so much there, look at this, guys. Okay, I also have a very bad round with the correct round. Ah! Ja, hallo, Maris.
Ja, hallo. Ja, I was very close to jump out of the wall, right? Just barely saved it. Hi, Schenko.
Might be too high speed for map review, yeah, okay. Yeah, I could imagine that it's gonna be quite difficult to build that combination.
Actually this right turn because of the exit of the Bob. It's a close round otherwise. Well, I was looking.
Okay, yeah, close round. You 45. Damn, damn, damn. Virtual still in, down also still in.
No 64 to first story. I mean, my start was good, but I had such a shaky exit, and then my car wobbled around, and I had to steer to the right for the corner, and still had the slide ongoing. Yeah.
Ah, tricky, tricky, tricky.
Struggled with that exit now. He's definitely out. Otherwise, it's a close round. For you,
yeah, sadly, have minus 17 yeah. Speed.
You're still ahead of two, but just a bit. Speed wise, it's fine.
Okay. That was a good line. Okay. Wow. Virtual out, alright. Final streamer remaining. Unless down a stream.
Was down ever streaming
a
Cup of the Day?
Nine? Yes! I don't know.
I actually think no.
I don't know, Baus. I for real switched to 16:9 again. You might not really see it on this map because of all of the custom textures and stuff. Downstreams Cup of the Day on Discord. Okay.
To who? Or in his own Discord just for the public there?
Yeah, probably. I would assume that, yeah.
Oh! It's been a bit.
Nah. There's still others that are faster than me. But yeah, that definitely makes it way more winnable. rip a trick.
What would be really sad is if you go out by tying purple.
Yeah. Purple with the rename. Would be bad.
Did you hear of this one cup of the day? It was actually even a super interesting map. And then in the very first knockout round, it just stopped. And then the results
I think
were,
I saw a clip from it, yeah.
Yeah, and the results were alphabetical. And then you maybe saw the clip from me. Because I obviously ended up in 9th in the alphabetical order.
Yeah, I saw it. I saw it and I even thought like, yeah, of course. That was kind of funny.
Yeah, it's safe. We had actually two crashes. Oh wow, they are both next to each other. But one has 50 speed more, but they are both super slow.
Only fourth with a 0.41.
Yeah, and Andy Baguette was the guy to win. And I checked then also the seeding results. Six of the eight drivers in front of me were in the seeding placed below position 50. Or, as a worst in position 50. So they barely made it in. Yeah.
Okay, Kackne went out. Kackne is actually was fast. He did a 0.0 the round before, so.
Yeah, but he was also a bit inconsistent on this map, similar to others, I think. Also, I saw him also on a bit further behind, I believe.
I mean, nobody is able to drive regular 0.0 here. Of those that are still in.
Puck has also always issues in this corner here. He is now in last because of that. He misses a lot of speed. Even with the perfect bobsleigh corners, he cannot catch up that speed difference. So.
Okay, I did a 0.26, almost PB actually.
Wait, what orange say? Place was pretty good.
Nyko 7 is your number. No, it's not, Massa. It's not. 7 is Puck's number. Yeah, nice Kappa Riley. Keep cooking, man. Keep cooking.
Also, I have bad news. If you tie anyone, you will lose. We have... we have literally... 4 players starting with A. Still in. Ah, wait, I believe that author time is written small. Maybe he is last in the alphabet. Oh, save.
Yeah.
Down died exactly the same way as me. Must be a boomer issue. What is this respawn? Ach, he shows off the respawn. Nah, no, the respawn is fine. He just trolled. Alright.
Yeah, I mean, in theory, winnable, guys. In theory, winnable.
But Andy Baguette had the lucky round already. So that is good for him.
Yeah, true. Fucking Masse. Ach, Mann. Ja, das ist ein Banger-Song, guys. Absolut Classic hier.
Since I also use this with a different music in VOD, it's always so weird in the VOD when I start singing to a song that I hear on stream, but in the VOD you have some random... Yeah.
Oh, I have plus 3.4 speed? Okay, never mind, minus 3.1. I was on PB, but I'm not anymore.
Oh, probably has a bad entry into the last floor, but it's still... doesn't even cost him so much. Wow. The four players close together.
What? Close, eh? Holy moly.
And
okay, top four.
Andy Guy out.
Ja. Andy Bourget. I mean, top 4 is already really good, guys. Top 4 is already really good on this. Is losing gears in dirt unfun? Yeah. Usually, it's considered bad mapping when you have like bad gear calculation and that type of and those type of loops. So if you're building a map, you better wanna avoid having bad gear changes.
Oh my god. Purple was safe in, but he slid out in the left turn after the uphill bobsleigh.
Okay, Monka.
And the thing is, Salmon also slid. They both actually slid. Salmon just slid later. What the fuck?
Okay, top 3 guys. Come on. Offer time is also really fast, especially. Especially him is the issue. Salmon, beatable.
But you already have beaten the author time.
Oh, that was bad, I think. Oh yeah, minus 6 speeds. No.
You're safe. Salmon slid out. It's against author time.
Okay, that's good. I had it really bad now. I had to do one extra steer. I mean, I'm still ahead of him. So he also had a bad.
Yeah, you will take 0.
Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, guys, boys, we're in the final of a bobsleigh cup of the day. Did I ever win a bob cup of the day? I don't even know.
Yes. I know.
Oh. Yeah.
There was one really Good easy luck. For you. Where there was a risky finish that you never took.
Oh. Ah, yeah, I remember. That was good, yeah. I remember. There was like, finish was at the right, like some magnet shit or something like that.
Mm.
Yeah, I remember.
But maybe you
okay,
even
come on,
won
guys.
Another one, I don't know.
Bob Kappa. Come on. Let's bring it home. Not great.
He has a good. He's ahead. He has a wobbly line here. You have more speed now, so you will catch up to him.
Please don't give me bad speed here. Oh, that's bad.
No. We have equal speed now, so. It does not look too good.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, okay.
No! What a bad round! Fuck, man, that was so bad. Ah, damn it, man. Yeah, okay, he had a point 3. It was good. Shit, man. Shit. But second, honestly, is a good on a bob map like this. Like, my pace was still random here. Like, sometimes I drive 0.1, 0.2. Sometimes I just 0.5 slower. Honestly, I'm happy. Offer time was more consistent overall. But second on a bob map, honestly, solid. Solid. Okay. It's crazy how much there's possible on that map, man. Like, holy.
Your YouTube title is How to lose and win against the author time at the same time.
Yeah. Yo, Chizzy El Diablo. Okay, quickly world record watching here. 0.8. We're checking it out. I mean, author time is a bob abuser, right? I think he is a bob player. Like, a trick is doing ice wiggles on the bob wall. That looks so fucking cursed.
Sounds like a trick.